Hey guys, I'm going to show you some tricks of how you can use chords with your compositions. I'm going to take an example of Kurban Hua. The original is in D minor. I'm playing it in C minor. So instead of this is a G raised ninth with a B bass. Or you can do Tanaha Hejana. That's a A11th. I'm playing A and E, and I'm playing G on top. So that makes it 11. Yeah, try some stuff.